You know what? Of all the people that I've seen use these Uniseals, see them all over YouTube. Oh yeah, I just used Uniseal, punched right through there, no big deal. I've never heard anybody talk about how much of a pain in the butt they are. So just real quick, wanted to share a tip with you. You drill these holes out, the manufacturer specs tell you exactly how big to drill the hole, which is right. Follow their rules. But on your pipe that you're going to push through, sand the leading edge of it, where the tip or the nipple, so to speak, you know, whatever pipe you're pushing through, where you've cut that sharp edge, sand that, round those corners off, taper as much as you can safely, and that'll help you tremendously on pushing these things through. The other thing is, have some sort of water-based lubricant that will not mess with your seal here. So we just use spit, and hopefully that won't be an issue. I did use pan cooking spray on one, but then my wife told me I shouldn't, because it'll leave residuals and it might make the Uniseal not seal up tight. And that's a shame, because that worked really well. But we'll see. If it doesn't leak, then I'll tell you, hey, use Pam, because it works really good. But anyway, if you just in general, sand the edges, and then spit on it, give it a little bit of lube, and then just start in as straight as you can, and wiggle a little bit, and you'll get the punch right through.